Hello everyone. Today we're gonna be continuing on from last night. I didn't come back to this right away. But we're gonna be doing some stuff here. We're gonna be doing some more. We're gonna be doing some more illustrations. Sorry about that. Oh no. Yeah. So, where do we leave off? Okay, so these two are perfectly right. Copy paste that over there. Okay. Make one of these not red. Nope. Don't want to do that. Let's bring it down to 180. That's better. Group that. Copy that. think that looks a little better. Group them up together a little bit closer. So that works. All right. Move everything back down on this plane, and we're just gonna go back for Christmas balls. All right. So circle. Then we're gonna grab rectangles and make them probably silver. Do we have silver? What is silver? Okay, so silver RGB. And that would be the code I want is probably gonna be a that one. Oh, 2120. Oh, 211211211211. All right. And then the stroke is gonna be black. And we're okay with that. We're gonna round the sides a bit. And then we're going to repeat it in a mirror. No, not repeat in a mirror. Repeat in a grid. Here we go. We're doing one row. We're gonna combine them so close together. When that happens, I could do this, just this, but that seems like cheating. I want more detail. Yeah, that looks about right. Okay, so we're gonna take this idea, copy it, paste it over here, and we're gonna work on it separately. All right, we're gonna make this better. Thank you. mirror. Oh, no, no, object, repeat, and grid. I'm working from the wrong side, that's why. Object, pattern, nope. Repeat, grid. You know what? I'm gonna say screw it and go the full. There we go. I think we need one ender piece, so that way it just, like, ends appropriately. Alright, so... just to cap it off at the end, Alright. Alright, so that's there. Zero this piece over right here. Nah, let's paste that. Let's see what it looks like with just kind of like regular squares. What the sh... Maybe that's right. Object expand. All right. Object expand. Check group. That's fine. Copy that, paste that, so if I ever have to come up with a new one. All right, so we're just gonna, we got a generic one here, so Oh, I should do a ring. On the top. Center it, center it. Generic Christmas ball. All right. Should actually put, now that I'm thinking about it, I should put like little triangles of white or something, like some kind of shading.
Okay.
Oh, shoot. All right. And there we go. We're going to copy that. There we go. And so are we gonna do shine on this? Yeah, we're gonna do some kind of darker setting. You know what we're gonna do? The wavy flag thing, because I want to use that warp pattern. We're gonna do it in blue really quick. Repeat. Grid. Do one set. Yeah, you know, that's fine. Objects expand. Turn everything white. No. Turn everything white. Object expand. repeat grid all the way down. Do one row that are gonna, those are both gonna be white as well. Group this up. Throw a warp flag on it. And then we're just gonna bring it over here. Crank it a bit. Oh, that's fine, I guess. There we go. All right. So I'm just going to keep it like that just because I don't want to deal with that. But as long as it's got a, oh no, I have to deal with it because I'm eventually going to get this to a point where this is actually somewhat annoying. Object, we're going to pattern, no, repeat. Repeat grid. I gotta place these manually by hand. This is annoying. Just gonna delete that. White. Select everything minus that. Copy. Paste. Group that. We are then going to warp. Flag that. That's fine. What was it? It's a little bit kind of like there. That's fine. Wait, did I like that? I actually do like that a lot, actually. Alright. Actually, want to go a little bit harder on that warp flag thing. Nope. Actually, we were kind of good on that. What happens if I go vertical? Nope. We want to keep the horizontal going. Nope, we don't want that. The 8% is good. Screw that. We are not going to mess with anything. Object. Expand appearance. Yeah, we're not going to try and mess with anything. Thank you. think I wanted more in there. I guess it's fine for right now. All right. We gotta actually expand. Now I can nip away at them without it causing any major thing. All right. And I think I want to put a light. A light ring around it, just to symbolize that it's there. Is there anything else I want to do with it? Do I want to do shading on it? Maybe. Stroke. We do want to make this a bit more. ...104, let's go down to 90. And with this, let's go down to 20. No. Dark. I said 90, not 60. There we go. Something like that. I actually need to copy the whole thing. Well, not really the whole thing, but like, copy that, paste that. Go all the way white. And then slowly back it down. 230. 230. 230. Group that. Nope. Group that. Let's try this again. Grab those and minus the rest out. This, group them together, move them, get rid of that. Never mind. We gotta go all the way back. Don't fix anything up here. Fix everything there. Alright. So let's try that again. 230. Select everything, minus everything, there we go, minus that. Nope. I think I just moved it all the way to the back. There we go. Copy paste that over there. So I think if I just get rid of the everything still doesn't line up. Okay. There we go. Okay, so that's all done. There, I think that's... I think that's gonna be the final one. Wait, why did I just copy it? There. Just place it, like, right there. Group it up, actually. That way I don't... Group it all up. So that way I can just... Whoop. There we go. Alright. I think I'm gonna go and I think we're gonna pause it here for a moment. So anybody who's watching this on YouTube, thank you for joining in. Have a wonderful afternoon, evening, night, and I'll see you guys next time where we finish up some more of this stuff. Bye.